Has Sydney secretly been stealing the rest of Australia's Pfizer vaccines? Let's investigate.
Matilda's entry was a clear standout, combining clear, accurate journalism with a refreshing and clever approach. Her work, published on video sharing social media network TikTok, helped Guardian Australia reach new audiences on a platform not known for its journalistic reach, a remarkable individual effort.